Hello all, welcome back to the channel. Today we're doing number two, baby strums for essential elements for ukulele. And in the previous video for number one, I explained how to do the transition from our C chord to our G7. So I'm just gonna go ahead and play this one. So let's go ahead and get started. One, two,
ready, go.
There you go, number two for ukulele. As always, guys, if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to message me. Comment down in the comment section below and happy practicing.